Hey guys, found a strange glitch, or a strange glitch in the ultimate glitch in Delfino Plaza at, like, the very beginning of the game. Alright, so, I was just starting to, do another playthrough of this. And luckily, you can just skip through everything now. But, I was just, like, looking through the town to see if, the coins, or the blue coin place is open, and the ultimate glitch takes place. Oops, stupid dumbass barrel. And it was closed, so I was messing around. Oh, crap. And I was just trying to get back up there, and it wasn't working. And then I accidentally did it, but, when you do get the rocket nozzle, just stand on top of this thing and not blast off, and it should do it a little easier than the other way. This way was a complete accident. Shoot. Well, what the heck? Ah. Oh. It happened to me by just standing on the roof last time. Yeah, like that. This is awesome. I actually can't see anything. Well, you can kind of look up and see the outline of stuff. And see, now this thing's, you can see it perfectly. You don't need the, whatever it's called. You don't have to walk around on the beach, you can just see it openly. Brands. Actually, hold on. But you're stuck doing this because piss. You're stuck like this because what's it called? Can't go on any of the doors to unstuck yourself, so you're gonna have to like save and then hit not continue playing. Crap. And I'm also gonna do the water glitch during this. Alright. Damn. Oh whoa, that looks extra cool. Ah, piss, I didn't mean to do that. whatever. Oh, it's just a little bit of the warp portal up there. That's cool. But I'm not even in the water, so go away. Dang. Oh, well. I just thought I'd show that.